And good evening, I'm Mark Ashgarian. Thursday, March 3rd, here's what's happening. Queens Assemblyman Michael Dendecker, who proposed bicycles be registered with the DMV, is now backpedaling and has put the brakes on the bill. As Cable 8's Jade Boice explains, many across the state and here in Chautauqua County thought the idea was just plain wrong.
I first heard about this Monday, and I actually thought it was April 1st. It was such a joke.
Canby isn't the only person who thought a proposal to make bicyclists register their rides was a joke. The bill was pulled Thursday after much public outcry and little support from lawmakers.
I think it's just an ill-conceived proposal by someone that obviously doesn't ride a bike very much.
It was estimated the bill could have generated $1.8 million this year and $375,000 the following year by requiring people to pay $25 to register their bikes and a yearly $5 renewal charge.
A lot of people depend on their bikes for transportation because they can't afford cars. So I don't think it's a good idea, like I said, to try to suck a little bit more money out of the people that actually don't have it.
While many are glad the bill didn't get far, some are saying lawmakers should be looking for better ways to raise money.
Instead, we would like to encourage our senators and congresspeople to, instead of thinking of ways to tax us, think of ways to draw more people to the state in a positive manner, make more exciting things so people want to come and spend their money and be excited about it, have some bike paths out there so people can get out of the streets and actually go on the bike paths and enjoy themselves and bring people from other states in. They'll be very excited, they'll be riding their bike, they'll stop at the local restaurants, they'll see our local sites. We can bring in a lot more money than taxing people.
In Jamestown, Jade Boice, Time Warner, Cable 8 News.